after
yeah.
that.
Yeah, I'm going to start.
Yeah.
It can actually fire up to 10 rounds per minute. The gun was manufactured in Canada, in Quebec, and it is owned by the Toronto Artillery Foundation and operated by the Toronto Limber Gunners. The tactical markings of the gun are configured as the number one gun of Alpha Troop, 9th Battery of the 7th Toronto Regiment, Royal Canadian Artillery. The 25-pounder gun was the primary field artillery for all regiments, Canadian regiments in the Second World War and in the Korean War. I do warn you, this will be very loud. Number one, are you ready? 9 Battery, on my command, fire! Number one battery, are you ready? On my command, fire! Number one, are you ready? On my command, fire! Number one, are you ready? On my command, fire! Let's show our appreciation for the Toronto Limber Gunners who came all the way out to Oshawa today to open up our show with a real bang.